Thank you very much. Here's the opening song from our latest album, which is just called Baby Woodrose. This is a song called Fortune Teller.
Thank you. Thank you.
this song was a hit for us in Denmark in 2004. You may not believe that when you hear it, because it's just a simple two-chord punk song. We'll be right back. Thank you. Here's another song from our latest album. This is a song about a girl. We all know this type of girl, but this girl is actually very much real. Everybody knows this girl, and this girl, she knows everybody. She likes all the coolest bands, and she knows all the coolest musicians. She can talk to any musician from anywhere in the world about any kind of music, because she knows it all. This is a song called Emily.
I'm
Thank you. Here's one more song from our latest album. This is a song about a friend of mine. He spent 6 months in an apartment that had no furniture except for beer cans and pizza trays, watching TV. Because some girl broke his heart. This is a song about him. This is called Countdown to Breakdown. Empty.
We'll be right back.
down. I want to tell you something about playing music and what it's really like driving around a country like Deutschland. Me and my friends, we got a rock and roll band. They say we're getting pretty good. It just seems for every dollar that we make, we're always spending two. The reason why this band is called Baby Woodrose, because Baby Woodrose blows your mind. Sweet taste of your tongue, baby. Not so easily defined. Baby, wooden rose blows your mind. Baby, wooden rose blows your mind. Baby, wooden rose. Baby, blows your mind. Baby, wooden rose. Yeah. Tell me if you can't see it, the way the ceiling's right out of sight, and the walls are just reflections. Close your mind, baby. Close your mind, baby. Close your mind, baby. Tell me if you hope to see you again. I'm sure we'll be coming back to Germany in May and October and next year, whatever. Now, if you know the song, you know what's coming. If you don't know the song, maybe you know what's coming anyway.